Howdy, fellas. Welcome back to the Shrew Dog channel. We're on part 3 of Lies of P. And I'm wearing this pretty classy looking arm because after I ended the recording last time, I came and talked to this girl. And she sent me over to this little machine. And Geppetto had made me this little zapping arm. It's called Electric Blitz. So, should be pretty cool. And now we need to go and find Vinini in some puppet factory. I'm not really sure where this is. Oops. I think I need to go to City Hall. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's here. City Hall Courtyard. I think it's this way. Sounds interesting. Workshop.
Here it is. The Nini works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? Wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
He's probably kicking around somewhere. What? Big boy down here. Ow! Fuck you, dude. Oh. Gotta be like that. Jackass. All right, your turn. Come here, big boy. Show me what you got. Shit. That wasn't very good. Alright, come here. Doing that. Keep throwing shit at me. You. Alright.
Zap him!
Dude, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, he's done.
Fuck, if I can hit him. Fuck him.
Jeez Louise. What do we got back here? Heels? Gosh. Oh, come on now. Come on. No, I can jump. I think. Let's try it.
Ugh! Ooh, I did it.
He's a little bitch. What the fuck? Okay. I have like one heal now. This is going well. I'm going this way, man. I'll be decent. I got one too, ass hat. Aw, oh, hell. Uh-huh. Here he goes. Damn, dude, I got an arm. Ow, asshole. God damn it. Just like that, I'm out of heals. This game is fucking brutal. Glad I didn't go this way. A phone. There's something in that box.
Only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about
going up. Shit.
Correct! Fantastic insight!
Yeah, I'm so smart.
Yes, that's what I would have said if you'd been right.
But oh, fuck. That's not good.
What's a monster? What's a man? And what's the real difference? Isn't what's more important our very existence? Oh, don't take it so hard, my dear incorrect friend. As a first-time riddle riddler, you get a free pen? But I'm all out of pens, so I hope you'll agree. It's thrice as nice to get a Trinity key. Doors and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Argentino's the king.
Trinity key. Well, shit. Guess I messed that up too. Damn. Alright. Up we go. Up we get. Vanini works. Let's go see what this crafty bastard has for me. I can actually use one of those. Really, dude? Oh my god, that was so stupid. Whatever. Zap! Alright, well, I could go and level up, but I ain't no bitch, so... got here. Ah, oh, shit. Nice. Salamander, eh? Salamander dagger. Ooh. Whoops, wrong button. Alright. Playing too much Neo. Stabby stab. I don't know. If I see somebody that's weak to fire, this could be pretty cool. This electric is best against puppets, though. Another big dog. Look. Alright, come get some. Shit. And he's pissed. Oh, again. Damn, I didn't expect that second one. I'm a little rusty. Gotta get this parry timing back. Hit me. Yeah, fuck you. Hell. Can I, like... Nope. No, this doesn't look good at all. Corruption. Excuse me? What? Dude, come on. Nuh-uh. I can, like, level up twice. I'm out of here. I'm pussing out. See ya. What the fuck is that thing? How am I gonna kill that? Look at the size of them. I'm gonna go level up a couple times. Is that a loot? You serious? I missed a loot? What's back here? Maybe I won't fight the puppet of the future just yet. Came in here, I just dropped down.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out in a second. It's okay, pal.
thing, buddy.
There's that big bastard.
Ow! Fuck! Dick! Oh, come on. Oh, shit.
Trying to parry, it's not working.
Oh shit.
What do we got? Some treasures for sure. Shot cartridge, eh? That's cool. Resistance is shock. Alright. The donkey is getting stronger. Wake up! Aw, hell. Come on down, boy. Doing pretty good on heals. Oh, that's not good. You got caged up in there, huh? What the fuck is that? Little fucking gladiator. Alright, come on. Oh, shit. That was a bad idea. Alright. Come on. Come on. That'd be quick. Stabby stab! I get some stand back. Shit. Shit! Oof! Alright, I'm gonna hit him hard from the back. Damn you. Yeah, get fucked. Hell yeah. That could be cool.
have a bunch of moonstones. I could probably upgrade my weapon too. Damn it, I need that. Let's keep going, I suppose. Ooh, checkpoint. I'm gonna go back and see if I can do some upgrades. About Vanini.
Mr. Vanini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer.
Alright. Still not enough moonstones to upgrade that. I could upgrade my dagger, but I don't know. I think I'm gonna wait. I'm just gonna level up and get out of here. See what's up this way. Here's something bad. Holy shit. He's still alive. Damn. I wonder if I'm good here. Holy shit. Well, Dark Souls and Elden Ring have trained me for this moment. Here we go. Burn, bitch. Really hope they don't have range. Ow! Oh, you're screwed. Come on, come at me. Yep. Sucks to be you. Shit. Shortcut. Well, there's my moonstone. I'm right here. Decent. It's much easier. Oh, no way. Oh, God. Yeah, no thanks. I think I'm good right here. Alright, Mr. Ball. Let's see what you got. Gotta deal with some hooligans first. Fuck. Fuck. These puppets got poise. Is it you? Oh shit. Ah, damn it, what are we? Fuck. Oh, big boy. Damn it. Suck at parrying. Oh, fuck this. I'm going after that ball. Here we go. Nice. What do we got? Treasure. Ooh, that's actually really cool. Fire axe, eh? I bet you that's like a strength weapon. Yep. Hmm. Gotta get out of here now. All right.
Ooh, admirers seem to follow me everywhere.
Hi. Please don't fight me.
Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
Yes, I am definitely
you
human.
Made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck.
Yep, best of luck.
Best of luck to you, my friend.
This guy means business. Well, you've got friends. Please don't fucking break on me. Ah. Jeez. What in the Sam hell is this? Ah, jeez. greasy little bastards. Oh, come on. Oh, dude. All right. Come on, get him, stop. Oh, you fucker. That's bullshit, dude. All right, you're dead. I'm overheating. That's gonna kill me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I burned. No! Fuck you! Ah! Run! Alright, time to die. Stop! I can't even get up! Oh, shit. That guy just fucking beat me to death, dude. I couldn't even move. Here we go. I really, really do not need you right now. Come on, dude. This is not fair. Holy fucking shit, go away! God damn it! No. I said no. No! Come on, no friendly fire. Get down, bitch. Not good. You bastard. God damn it. Stop it. Not again. No. Jesus, dude. I don't like this motherfucker. Yeah, parry. Didn't work. I might be dead. Oh. Come on, this has gotta be it. Die! God damn it! Holy shit. Swordmaster's amulet? What is that? God, that guy was very difficult. I'd rather inflict damage and have more health. Durability is really not an issue, especially when I can just do this. Haha. Yeah, let's see what this fucker was hiding. Nice. Well, if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. I will shut down the factory. What did I even do? This will go this way. Dude. Fight these goons again. Let's actually see what's back this way. probably just a dead end. I should have gone this way. Ooh, shortcut. That would have been very fucking useful. I had to go past the ball every single time. I think this is the beginning. I use the key. Oh boy. What the hell is this? Tailcoat and a quartz. Even without the donkey mask, I'm still heavy though. Alright. Well, I think this classy tailcoat will do just fine. It could go down in here. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Saw blade. I could use a heal. That big flaming bastard really messed me up. Alright, I did something back here pulling this lever. I wonder. Oh, the water's gone. Okay. Awesome. Now I get to fight him.
Are you carrying the latest edition of the Nini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Kratz these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide. Vanini published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, then you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know if you have any interest.
Fuck it, I'll take it. I'll take it off your hands, buddy. Alright. Let's go see what's up here, I guess. Hopefully I survive. Shortcut. I knew I could lower this.
Oh, fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. Didn't fit. Idiot, you know?
Alright, asshole. Little shrew's ready. Turn and face me.
Contact of the future. Nichiro. Ready to get fucked up? See what this does. Oh, here it goes again. Shit. Take a minute, but I can do this. Come on down.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. I want to hit him with my boominess. See what that bug's doing. Alright, come here. Not much. Chest. I want that chest, bitch. That hurt a little. Yeah, get zapped. Get down, motherfucker. Hell yeah. Ain't shit to a shrew. Alright. Another fucking moonstone. Very nice. Let's go see what's in his chest. Booster, eh? A booster glaive. Whoa. Yeah, this thing looks decent. Holy shit, that's pretty cool. Oh
Maybe I should start getting my technique up. Go into this hellhole.
I have to stop them.
Not another one. I need a fucking checkpoint or something. I guess I have one. I just ain't no bitch. I ain't going all the way back there.
All right, Benini.
Oh, here we go.
Yourself together. You have a duty to this city, and to your own sterling reputation.
Hello, are you Vanini?
Oh, easy now. Don't need to kill me. Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. He sent you. I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler, Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. Consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind.
Night, eh?
Before all this... this chaos... Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now... not so much. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets. Marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, I'm told. How did
Fuck off. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go back and do some leveling. Maybe even some upgrading. What this does. That's kind of cool. Oh, that's really cool. Alright. I'm glad I upgraded this.
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone. That book reminds all of Krot. But this.
What? Doesn't sound very good.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried. Thanks for keeping me company. I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie. To protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
Yeah, I want this. and this. There we go. Yeah, unlock these. Ooh. That would be fucking nice. Thought I already had that. Oh, that would be really good. Alright, well, that'll probably do it for part 3 of Lies of P. I'm having a lot of fun on this game now. Then I'm unlocking stuff and just figuring more of it out. I'm getting a little better. So yeah, next time we'll come back. We finally found Vanini, and then we'll go and clean up his shitty factory, I guess. So, till next time, doodles!